Actually, if you really want to know how me and my mom got separated, I was saving this story for the salmon run, but I'll tell you. It was probably the fifth or sixth most coldest day in my entire life.
Oh, this sounds good. You should definitely save it.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. For your friends.
Oh. Well, I have this other story.
Tell you what. How about no talking?
Okay. Then I'll sing.
No.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friends and new places to see.
Coda, stop singing.
With new friends. Yes, I'm on my way. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be.
Smallish bear?
Gee, I didn't know you had a little brother. He's cute, eh?
Well, actually, he's
okay,
just...
Okay, there's this hunter, eh? Following us. And we were thinking if we could maybe just kind of hang out with you guys.
Yeah, just hang out. That's right.
Yeah, and it'd be fun, you know? And if the hunter was going to catch up,
then you eat him.
Right. Well, that's what she was thinking.
We lost the hunter back under the glacier.
So you don't think he'll follow those?
They are quite nice.
I've got an idea.
Okay, this is really weird.
Hey, I'm driving.
When can I have a turn, eh?
It's not as easy as it looks. Now just watch what I do, okay?
Well, let's get a back seat or something. I look like you hunted me.
Oh.